Everything should be working. Let's start doing this, I guess. I gotta close some things real quick. It's gonna freeze up for a second.
Got him.
Alright, let's turn down the graphics just a little bit. Had this game for a year or two now. Haven't really played through all of it. I finished it earlier today for the first time. Now I want to go through 100% it, because I feel like there's a large amount of stuff I'm missing out on. I have two of the DLCs as well, so we'll play those. I might turn the game audio up real quick. Especially turn up the music, because the music in this game is amazing. I forgot I can do that. Alright, so I don't really know what counts as 100% in this game. I think I'm gonna get all the yarn. All the hourglasses, and after we do that, we'll see. Maybe I'll get all the pins and see if I can get all the colors. I don't know if it's even possible to get all the colors on one save file, but we'll try. I'm taking that. So I have Let's Seal the Deal in Yakuza Metro. I don't have the new one. I might buy the new one if I get some money on hand. So... Oops. What we're gonna do. There's something you can do with these things, I forgot. Alright, well, I suppose let's play through Let's Seal the Deal. I don't know how to get there. Is that how I get there? Probably not. Oh, okay, I see now. Ah! Oh wait, it's you, tiny baby alien. You've returned. I can stay in the alien spaceship, yes. I can look at private mail, yes. Oop. Learn how aliens think, please. There is so much mail from faraway places, and Mafia read mail. They're almost like Mafia is there. Here, come and read mail with Mafia. Together we can pretend to be in faraway places. Oh, these are challenges, okay. I thought that was the DLC. Alright, well, what's this? It's a ball, okay. We'll go back to Mafia Town for now, I think. Get all the time rifts and all the yarn. I might pull up a guide on my phone, see if I can check things off. We'll pull that up only if we need it, though, so. Alright, well, I know where that is. We're gonna just go into this one, even though I can't do it, because I don't have a hat. I just want to get the most up-to-date version of the level, so I can get everywhere and all that. I'm not sure if that's even important, but who cares? Ooh, I see a yarn. And I see the thing, too. Okay. First. Because we won't get a chance to get that after we go in. At least I don't think so. Alright. The Mafia of Cooks. Oh wait, no, that's the time rift. Okay. I don't know what I'm saying. This is a weird looking time rift. Oh, I should have talked to him. I've only done like 3-4 time rifts, so I don't really know what's going on here. Let's go.
that's fake. Okay.
Oh, I can move these.
Kind of.
That's it. Let's go.
Has little girl noticed that unspent rift pawns are kept each floor? No need to get every single pawn. With luck, Mafia has opened entrance to next floor for you.
I bet there's a secret here though, son. Yep, I see it. Assumption I got everything. Oh, yeah, they throw things. Did I really miss it? Yep, I missed it. Okay. We're redoing that one. I like that. I think that looks cool, so I'm just gonna take that. Care about Nakusa Metro right now, we're doing Mafia Town. Oh, that looks cool. Do that one. Oh, I can just go straight into it now? Sweet. I didn't even know that. I think we got this one. So we'll just... Oh, wait, no, we didn't even talk to this guy.
Hello, little child. This is Mafia Time Rift. Timepiece hit Mafia in head, and now Time Rift filled with Mafia thoughts and dreams.
Ah,
this Time Rift is simple. Simple like Mafia. Just how Mafia like it. Rules of Time Rift. If you die, you start over. You need rift pawns to go deeper. That is all the rules. Please, tread carefully in Mafia Time Rift. Mafia like to experience past.
Oh, okay, we have to get all of them again. Six stages, so there's one in each. Wait, where is it? Whoa! Don't think that was supposed to happen. Thank you. Never mind, I was right the first time. Rather not die. I'm just gonna get out of this level so I don't kill myself. Wait, what? I knew there was one in the first level. Not sure why I doubted myself. Thank you. I don't know why that wasn't already fitted. Okay. Sorry about that. This is the second one. This is the third world. There should be two here. What? There's none in level 5. Go down here. It's down here. Wait, so what do I get out of that? Can I set this to window borderless? Thank goodness.
please.
Rebel squad! Junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck. See ya!
Alright, sorry about that, I can talk again.
Thank you.
actually better.
No, that one.
Mafia see girl in red. Girl say mafia bad and try attack, but mafia throw her into ocean. Mafia laugh at angry wet girl.
This one needs six. That's a couple. Oh, hi, Ref. Sorry, I had my tab closed out. I was looking at the wiki. I don't know if you're still there. Hello. Whoa! for a way I can check how much sprint yarn I have. See one up there. Oh, I can see one down there. Okay, I'm gonna go for the one down there real quick. Where's Seaside Spaghetti? Oh. Wait, is it gone forever now? No second try? Okay, game. Oh, okay. Yeah.
This town is so big. The attractions are pretty cool. But I'll tell you, kid, nothing beats going to the moon.
Oh, okay. food where the blue velvet is. That was like 20 minutes ago. There's the green vault.
Yeah.
Which chapter do I go to Mafia HQ? Probably this one.
Your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes back. Good job.
How do I get this up? I don't want it. Go away. Actually, I don't really care. Unless it inhibits my abilities in any particular way.
Her own fault. These roulette tables purely for looks. No gambling here. You should leave. This no place for little girl. Most place.
Not everything I sell is of.
Cooking, but fear not. Cooking Cad is here.
Alright, I gotta check my Steam achievements. Where's Steam? I don't know where Steam went. Alright, we need sequence break and a series of unfortunate events. Or unfortunate actions. There we go. Alright, now we're gonna get a series of unfortunate accidents. Can we talk about how this guy's omnipresent?
You come.
Bye. Ha!
mafia town then.
All right, I'll be right back.
Oops, that's not...
Hello.
This movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ Grooves. The movie should be made by real birds. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy treble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western.
Yeah, sorry. The conductor has said only birds are. I have no idea why.
Let's go, first try. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I think I already have this one. I assume that item makes it so you just don't have to do dialogue. I haven't trespassed yet.
Thank you.
Didn't hurt me. That hurt me. Oh, that's not even that bad. If I had known that would have happened, I would have just intentionally died sooner.
Thank you.
Oh wait, yeah, I forgot about dive jump. I'm sorry to anyone and everyone who has just been suffering watching me do that. How did you see me? I'm gonna rack up the biggest bill.
Trophy is everything I desire on the shelf in my living room. Of course, this big trophy is just a plastic replica. The actual trophy is really tiny. Oh my, what is that I see? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold? No, it's just a little girl. Hello. Oh, wait. You're not a penguin. That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a terrible losing streak, and I just have to win this next annual Bird Movie Award.
I'm good.
There's no doubt. We we need to give you a bird pass. The most important. Oh. Let's see how. Darling, you. We've got to fix this up.
Listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. That's right. Here.
Thank you.
All right, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you guys for watching.